But that's only the beginning. The future passenger cabin will, of course,
no more
be renewable materials like metal and plastic, but fully recyclable plant fibres that can be grown. The materials of the decorative elements will, of course, be self-cleaning. Some will even be designed to repair themselves in case of impact.